We want to evaluate the definite integral of 3 divided by x from 1 to e squared. If we look at the graph of f of x equals 3 divided by x over the closed interval from 1 to e squared, graphed here in blue, where e squared is a little bit less than 7.4, notice how the function is non-negative over this interval, and therefore the value of this definite integral will give us this area of the shaded region, or the area over this closed interval below the function and above the x-axis. And we'll evaluate this using the fundamental theorem of calculus stated here. So for the first step, we'll find the antiderivative function, which would be big F. Or in this case, we may want to factor out the 3 first and write this as 3 times the integral of 1 divided by x from 1 to e squared. The antiderivative of 1 divided by x is equal to natural log absolute value of x. But because the limits of integration are both positive, we don't need the absolute value. We can write this as 3 times natural log x. And now we'll evaluate this at the upper and lower limits of integration and then find the difference. So first substitute e squared for x, giving us 3 natural log e squared minus 3 natural log 1. Well, for 3 natural log e squared, we can apply the power rule of logarithms, meaning we can take this exponent of 2 and multiply by the coefficient of 3. So that would give us 6 natural log e, but natural log e is equal to 1, minus 3 times natural log 1, which is equal to 0. Well, again, natural log e is equal to 1, so we just have 6 minus 0, or 6. So the area bounded by this function over the closed interval from 1 to e squared, shaded here, is exactly 6 square units. I hope you found this helpful.